one of the things that makes our program stand out is that we do have a really nice sheet metal shop. We emphasize on residential fittings, transitions, the installation of furnaces, and AC units, air conditioning units. And because we have that sheet metal shop and all the different equipment, we're able to test airflow and check for efficiency of the units, not just put in and install a unit, but to make sure that everything's going to be running to peak performance.
My favorite part of the program is the lab time. It's very hands-on, and we just get to actually experience what we learn in our book and actually physically do it.
Our lab is pretty state-of-the-art. We have everything from older equipment, you know, things that were put in 30 years ago, but we move quickly into Wi-Fi thermostats, solar assisted units, hydronic heat, geothermal, a wide range of equipment. You're going to be working on the newest of newest equipment, and also working on the equipment that is 90% of what's out there residentially.
There's a lot of different avenues that you can pursue, you know, within the HVAC field. And there's a lot of opportunities out there, and I think our chances are pretty good of gaining employment.
We've had students that are very successful leaving the program, get into everything from sales, installing, service technicians. I've seen some of our students get right into a service van and troubleshoot residential service calls. We recently started adopting Bluetooth technology into our diagnostic tools. So we're using Bluetooth technology for combustion analyzation. We're using Bluetooth technology for efficiency testing and airflow of our furnaces and equipment. So I think what's special about our program is that we stay up to date. We're always looking to see how we can improve our program.